Okay.
No, it's good.
So, how much leeway room do I have here to actually move once the video starts?
So
space.
The length of the desk.
Yeah, the desk is your boundary. And just move, stay
so
in that plane.
At what point does the projector actually come onto my head?
If you move backwards, then it does.
If I move backwards.
Yeah, so you can't move backwards.
Let's move this table up and out of the way then, because that would give me more leeway room to actually move it. So we can move this table to the side here. Yeah. It would just move to the side there. So you've got to really own the stage when you're doing something like that. So
yeah.
So power. Gotta move a lot. So the cutoff point is, tell me at what point my